planet faces a lot of problems, but in some parts of the world, people live in a time of overconsumption, abundance of food, and an eagerness to be fit and healthy. The supermarket is overflowing with options, but despite that, we are poorly advised in nutrition and easily vulnerable to misinformation. Unreliable slogans, inaccurate health promises, and colorful tempting packages are cluttering our relationship with food and risking our well-being. We are bombarded by conflicting information about food, diets, and supplements. So how can we know what's best for us? Which foods improve health, and which ones can potentially promote disease? I have struggled with these questions for a long time, and it has been a challenge to find a diet that would help me achieve my health goals. After trying several yo-yo diets over the years, I decided to change my lifestyle by simply incorporating lots of plant-based foods into my diet. So far, it has worked for me. I lost 50 pounds, got my blood pressure, blood sugar, and cholesterol under control, and overall felt really good. But it was a work in progress, and I still had many questions and concerns about nutrition and living this plant-based lifestyle for the long run. Especially now, with a recent addition to our family, I felt that I really needed to find answers. So I decided to go on a journey to search for the truth and to uncover many of the myths surrounding food. For 3 years, I traveled across the country and interviewed the world's top authorities on the subject, as well as people that had experienced amazing life-changing benefits through healthy eating, all to explore the idea of what is the healthiest and most sustainable diet for ourselves, future generations, and our planet. So join me on this journey of shocking discoveries and buckle up, because what you're about to learn might forever change the way you look at the food on your plate.